Previously.
Oh my god.
And now back to your regularly scheduled program.
Okay, that makes sense. Take that. That's a perfect save. See if we can find some health and then save again. What the fuck is this? Three bright coins in the five holes beat. First sits the maiden underneath the tree. The wind from behind the maiden doth blow. A beautiful flower alone has to grow. And here comes the man, so sleek and so fine, and the pale moonlight his eyes doth shine. Yeah, I don't get none of that shit, but whatever. Is there some Medicaid? So what? We gotta leave there. Your complaint, your matter, my response to your complaint regarding gunshots from Army 27. We have paid a visit to the tenant and ensured that he does not own any firearms. He was fully corrupted and created as a federal firm. should the noise that these are for standard. Okay. The 17.
Hello? Is anyone there?
What the fuck? What the fuck is that? What the hell is this? What the hell is that? dear madam, in response to your complaint regarding the gunshots coming from apartment 217, we have paid the visit to the tenant and he assured us that he does not own any firearms, yada, yada, yada. 217.
Hello? Is anyone there?
What the heck? I'm dodging.
Get him up, let him get up.
And nowhere else, nothing. That's ridiculous. Is that key to? The inner courtyard door on the first floor. Okay. Go to room. Can I enter this last room? It doesn't work for there. Okay. So I just gotta go back downstairs, essentially. It's not for me to, there's no way for me to even heal. So courtyard door. Guess it's this. Okay. I'm for sure gonna die. Warning, garbage chute out of order, please. Do not use until the problem is solved. Okay, can't open that door. Please, some medication. Please let me heal this man. Something. More bullets. Trying to go. There's no health and nothing. Wow.
Oh my god.
I knew that nigga was gonna die, bro. In here, yeah, that's the only thing that really mattered that was in this house. Nothing else mattered. Oh my god.
Get him up, let him get up.
Fight back, nigga. Fight back, nigga. Fight back. Fight back.
Okay. He's dead. Cool. Now let's try to search the house for some medication or something. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Any cabinet? No. More bullets. I just better need all these damn bullets. The way they keep feeding me stupid ass bullets and shit. Come on, bro. It don't take that long to reach the damn key.
Hey, wait.
What the hell? What is this girl doing in here?
What's a kid doing here?
Exactly.
Thank you.
like to do. Whatever.
Quite the artist.
Please tell me some medication. Thank you. Golden apple handle. Okay. Interesting. I guess. two hallway key. Okay. So that's the second floor hallway key. There's nothing near that that's attacked me. I think it's the other room. This is where this was. Let me just use this now. And then that's when I get attacked. Ridiculous. Okay. I got the second floor hallway key. Which is it? It says second floor hallway key. So I'm thinking it's to this room, but why is this circled? I would think it's to go to, you know, but this circle. A key to the hallway on the second floor. Oh, maybe the golden apple. Maybe that's what, okay. Maybe that's what the golden apple is for. It's supposed to be used as a doorknob. Oh shit, now this is open. Okay, let me recoup here. I'm gonna recoup. Cause that hallway thing is open now, so this is open. That leads to room 101. But is that important right now? Is it important that we go down that hallway?
Thank you.
shit. This is too much bullshit, bro. Wherever the fuck your wife is, bro, just leave her there. Because why the hell you gotta fight all these damn demons? Unless your wife is a demon, too. Is this hell? Valentine's Day. Four. Okay. Okay, medication. Thank goodness. Okay. I just gotta keep going back here because I don't want to fucking get something and then fucking die automatically. And then I lost it. Now I gotta redo it. So I gotta keep coming back down for these saves. Yeah, okay, I got the key for the hallway, but I think the door at the end. Okay, it's neither one of those. Okay. I don't know why it's circled then. Something killed this one. This room is pitch fucking black. Why? Something is seriously wrong with this room. Shit. Okay, so that got me behind the wall. Due to ongoing renovation work, tenants are asked to keep out of third floor of the building. Okay. Okay. So I gotta go down. I can just find the gun and get the fuck out of here. More bullets. More bullets, just a bunch of bullets. There's a shopping cart. More bullets. And finally the gun. Okay. Oh my god.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
Like, why would you even want to do that? I would think, hey, let me get this shit and get the fuck out of here. Where the fuck are you now? Now I feel like I need to go all the way back downstairs to fucking save. Past the stairs. Yeah, because I keep feeling like if I don't come back down here and save, I'm gonna lose it all. Coins in the five holes B. First sits the maiden underneath the tree. The wind from behind the maiden doth blows. A beautiful flower alone has to grow. And here comes the man, so sleek and so fine. In the moonlight, in the pale moonlight, his eyes doth shine. Thank you. trying to think this. It's still showing the door 201 circled. I don't know why 201 is circled. I have the room key to 212. So obviously, I'm going to have to go back up and go to room 212. What is in room 212? And what we're going to find there. That we don't know. Now, it's saying that there's construction on the third floor and we should avoid it. But I doubt that. I feel like we're going to have to go. And it sucks that this nigga doesn't heal over time. Like, it's the fact that, like, come on, nigga. Okay. So, we definitely got room 212. So, we gotta go to room 212. We got a gun, so I feel a little better. But the fact that they gave us a gun kind of makes me a little cautious. So room 212. What's in 212? Okay. Hopefully we can just get the fuck out of this apartment building without too much of a hassle, man. I'm telling you, I don't like this shit, bro. Never know. Okay, what is that trophy for? You never know. Try to unlock doors 50 times. Oh. Okay. Medicine. Two bottles of medicine. Yeah, it sounds about to happen. Let me at least take one of these bottles. Jesus. Okay. I ended up using the gun, but I guess that's okay. Career humble beginnings. 7. other side. So I'm definitely going to room or floor 3. More bullets. Okay. What is this? Oh my goodness. Okay. So that, I guess, is gonna allow me to save. So it wasn't to bring me up the floor. Oh, the stairs are over there. Okay. Confused. Maybe I gotta check all of these doors or something. Welcome home. This isn't the same. You must think I'm cruel, but this prison is your own making. The choice of yours, I watched you make it over and over and over again. This time, not gonna be any different, and I'll be here watching. Okay. Six. Okay. What kind of fucking weird ass shit is this? Right where the rooftop, right where the rooftop pierces through the sky, left homebound footprint with no owner in sight, but has he found home? Oh, please pray. Tell or a river of memories leading right to hell. Okay. There's a house here at 7. Okay, what does it say? Right where the rooftop pierces through the night. Left are homebound footprints with no owner in sight. Okay, so left our homebound footprints with no owner in sight. So that's 7, right where the rooftop pierces through the night. Where the rooftop pierces through the night. Pierces through the night. Okay, so far the numbers I found is 7. I found 7, 77, 13. But I don't see anything that matches with night.
Help me! Me, nigga, help me.
to save, because if I don't, fucking fuck face. Gotta. This is not even fun anymore. This is aggravating. I just don't like this game. It's just plain damage.